Labor says that increasing capital gains tax and restrictions on negative gearing will mean more new homes and more jobs. But they're wrong. Increasing capital gains tax and restrictions on negative gearing will mean up to 42,000 less new homes, up to 32,000 less jobs, and an $11.8 billion hit to the building industry. And that's bad for Australia. Tell Labor to leave housing tax alone. Authorised by D. Warn, Master Builders Australia Limited, Canberra.